As far as has been the ghillie here at that Balogie and Carlogie goes, it isn't really a hardship to come to work every day and see what we have here. You know, I mean, it's just a fantastic thing. Carlogie is a three rod beat, roughly 2 miles in length, fished from the right bank, single bank only. We start at Allen's Pool, the utmost beat, which marches with the burst beat. Fish from the bank, it's a high water, up to 2 feet pool. The tail fishes very well in low water and is a very good sea trout pool as well. Difficult off a high bank, but certainly well worth the walk up to the top of the pool. We move then down into Pit Slug, which has changed dramatically since Storm Frank, and that has almost split into two sections. The top section is a very, very good low water pool, fishes extremely well no matter how low the water goes. The tail end of the pool, really good from 2'6" upwards, up to 5 feet. Fantastic spring fishing in there when the water's high. Any spates we get, the fish just get pushed down into the tail. We move then down onto Rossocks, my favourite pool of Carlogie. Not often you'll get a pool where from the moment your fly lands on the water on a long cast to the moment you retrieve it, you've a chance of hooking a fish. I've hooked fish in every part of the pool, all the way down. It's a tremendous holding pool. The middle lower end of the pool fishes well when the water's high. We move then down to the mill, which is probably one of the most famous pools we have on the beat. Extremely good low water pool, and it produces over the whole season probably the most fish in low water. Very easily wearable, easy access, top and bottom. The lower end of the pool fishes extremely well in high water, and as the water drops into summer levels, the fish move further and further up into the fast neck of the pool. Holds huge amounts of salmon, and like I say, it's a very, very easy pool to fish. From there then, we move down to Jock Ray. Huge improvements since Storm Frank in that pool. We've deepened it on our side and their side. A few more new lies in it at the top end of the pool, but again, very, very easy wadeable. Most of the fish lie opposite the seat on the far side. That's the top lie in the pool. Long pool, you fish it all the way down to the March where Dess finishes and Kincardine starts. You go from there into the March pool. We move from there into the Calm pool. Long, long pool. Again, it's extremely easy wadeable pool. It's carpet slippers job. Carlogie's a very good low water beat, but also a very good high water beat. The Bolton Village pool we fish a lot in the springtime. If you were here, you'd spend a lot of your time in that section because that is where the fish will be in early spring. We move then through that, below the wires there, and from the wires down is the Village pool. Again, a very, very good high water pool. Fish from the bank in high water, 5 foot plus, but wadeable right the way down, 2 feet, you know. But again, as the water drops, the fish move out of that and into the boat pool, you know. So in low water conditions, we wouldn't go near that. But in high water conditions, it's possibly the best pool we have on the beat. It's a huge pool, and it fishes right down to the accommodation that we have on Carlogie, which is at Ford Cottage. And that's the end of the Carlogie beat. Hey, access to Carlogie is quite easy. We meet at the Petart Bridge, at the Balogie beat. You will be then met by myself and then taken to Carlogie, and we will show you the water when we arrive at the main hut at the Calm Pool. At the Calm Pool, we've got a great hut there. It's got you've got gas, wood burning stove, solar panel lighting, and toilet facilities. You know, it's the meeting place. It's the main hut at Carlogie as well. So this is where you would be for your lunch. Access to all the pools at Carlogie is extremely easy. We have a road running almost the whole length of the beat, and it's to the pools where we don't have the road. It's a very, very short, easy walk along the well-maintained paths. The average height of most of the depth of most of the pools would be around, you know, 4 to 5 feet deep. That's all. A two-rod setup works quite well here at Carlogie. One with a full floater, one with a sink tip. However, autumn comes, the pool, we get obviously more water by then, the pools cool down. We still want to get as deep as we possibly can in these pools. So again, you know, tactics for certainly would be spring sort of tactics for autumn fishing as well. Fast sinking tips, heavy chew flies, you know, but we will use big doubles as well right through the season. Also, we offer fantastic sea trout fishing here, and the pools are just so good for single hand sea trout fishing at night. You've got few trees behind you in a lot of the pools, the wading is extremely easy and the fishing is very, very good and very, very productive. Like, I get to meet some awesome people and we over the seasons, over the years, you meet some fantastic characters and you meet some fantastic friends, and you know, it's a real privilege to be able to do this every single day, you know. And yeah, I hope to do it for a very, very long time. Yeah, I do, I really do.